we just have to do the first one quickly. Then we will learn lessons and so forth. You know that it's absolutely important we get that first flight here. And, you know, and I am telling the team, the technical team, look, listen, let's just get a date, Monday, next Monday, and just do everything possible to make it for that date. You know, there are going to be other challenges. These hotels want to be paid way in advance. Our arrangement is that the passengers will have to pay for them, you know. And so that mechanism, you know, is something that we'll have to work out. We put a date of Monday, and we're going to do everything humanly possible to try and get that plane here first. And then by God's grace, we will then be, you know, on a roll from then on in. But there's still a lot of challenges, but because we know the dire situation of a lot of these people outside the country, we're just going to give it every single thing we have.